Space Explorers Between the Lines. And 3, 2, 1, go!
Starting out under sandstorm conditions, flying blind onto the planet's surface. Blue aligns with a cargo hatch in video mode onto the front of their cargo ship. And the sandstorm lifted, spilling cargo onto the floor. 2183 attempting to get cargo into the Red Alliance cargo ship. Hatch panels going on the front of the Red Alliance. Second level, their rocket gets a hatch panel. Team Chaos back to gather up another hatch panel, beginning to populate the one side of their rocket. Hatch panels are very difficult to get in place. Blue Alliance with their second attempt at a hatch panel. In place, we'll see if it holds. Secret City Wildbouts after cargo. Sometimes that cargo gets in the way, makes it difficult. Gather up them hatch panels from the loading area. Cargo now goes into the lower level of the Blue Alliance rocket, but hatch panels are almost complete on the Red Alliance rocket. Cargo now goes into second level, 3814. Hibotics off onto the second level of the habitat, preparing for their habitat climb. 45 seconds to go in the match. 46 to 58 with the Blue Alliance with a slight lead. Cargo now goes in again. Oh, they lost cargo. We've got cargo going in the lower level of the Red Alliance rocket. Seconds to go in the match. Now, can the Red Alliance 14-21, Team Chaos with their flip maneuver. Can 25-56, can they get up there?